So this is the remodeled Sunburn. Took two Honda quads and cut them apart. The front end from a 250. Here's the front end from a 400. Same Crystalite motor from the previous car. Using 5 SunPower 230s instead of 4 this time. Goes a little slower this year, even with 5 panels instead of 4, I think because of the weight and the big tires. Top speed's about 12 miles an hour as opposed to 15 with the skinny tires and lightweight frame.